does a little by little to bring everybody up to speed. Where you're a video guy all the way, how did you start? What was your next, your next important first job? What do you do when you're off? System here, and I think in the Google universe, it's the same. We are like totally flooded by buffers. If you could delete one from the planet, which buffer would you delete? What do you think of us, or how big will the impact be of AI to your services, to a platform like yours? Will it change, like, distribution or payments, or even, you know, Like a wish list that I can make it happen for lunch tomorrow or somewhere on the planet, who would that be? turn out to like 3 hours for services being used on a daily basis. Thank you very much. It's music. You love music. What's your favorite band? When you reach out, you mentioned music. Do you play instrument or you listen to yourself, or you just continue? I have to come back tomorrow because I'm Stuart Copeland, you know, the drummer of the Police. Yeah. And he is, of course, the talent to get fun. Yeah, of course, you're really into it. Because he, of course, you know, always has to stick with the front man. Yeah. Definitely. So it's going to be interesting. This is the first time that the best will come on, right? Yeah. So that's the first impression. I was just going to ask you if the promise your whole start all the way was fulfilled, if you bumped into the right partners, the clients, and the business partners. You could go back, and that's my closing question. You could go back 20 years on a professional basis. What would you do? Okay. Okay, folks, another guy wanted to buy a little bit of stuff.